No. No, there was no more stuff anywhere. Did have a little look around everywhere, but I've got everything I think I need or want. I don't want to use up any unnecessary supplies. The hotel's right over there, so hopefully.
Alright. I got it. You put in the code. Hey, these old generators are pretty fitting, so might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Nice.
It worked. Well, no welcome to you. Or they're just waiting for us. Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
There's a lot of windows. Feeling things will go to shit soon. They usually do.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh yeah. That makes sense.
Seen one at the doorway, just walked, shambled in. I have a feeling that we're gonna have to come out of here. The infected have gotten a little more clever and sneaky than they were before. Before it was like, hey, they can see you if you're in their line of sight, but they just sort of walked around the place or stood still. They didn't actually jump and run and move. They ran at you. I see two or three. I see three eating. One walking. And one in the back. This used to be a wolf house, but no more. I wonder if Tommy got here first. God. This is gonna go bad, isn't it? I need him to come over to here. And then I'm gonna take him down, and then I'll go for the one in the back. Those three are gonna be annoying. Machete's got three swings used up out of it, so I need another. I got another four on that one. Right, he goes over there, she goes over there, and then I come over here. Shotgun.
Ugh. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
Yeah.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
That could have gone worse than it did. Could have gone better.
Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Tommy's making moves. He would have all the skills Joel had. Except he doesn't seem to have looted the place entirely. I mean, if it were me, you'd find nothing at this point. Right, that's what's in the back. Same place as in the front. Okay.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Is. Exactly, a smoke bomb or a... Oh, hello. This guy got gone.
I don't recognize this one either.
It came a long way to annihilate this. Oh, nice. Yeah, listen, speed. And then endure. Otherwise, lethal damage will instead leave you low health, giving you opportunity to escape. Yeah, need that. Bad. I knew it was a good idea to do that line thing. I know I can upgrade my weapons and that sort of thing, and I can upgrade my crafting. But honestly, like, pills to help me survive is number one priority before anything else. What is this? Talking about when they shot Fedra. This was old. Well, at least they're cut off from their gas. There's no one manning this place. Oh, this guy got tied up and interrogated. Tommy.
The fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
Mm-hmm.
This?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah,
it's
way.
It's definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
He's got a right to a revenge as well.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Oh, 7302. That's going on the list.
He was using them against each other.
That's what Joel did.
Joel told me about this.
Yeah.
You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it. You make him write it down.
Mm-hmm.
And then you ask this guy.
If he says the
and
same
if the
thing.
The facts match. You're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up.
Keep doing it until you get some answers. It's a smart system, but with double the prisoners, there's double the chance they can escape.
East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
That was the get code for out there.
This just happened, though.
Yeah.
He can't be far off. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
It's in the room. You wouldn't have left anything in this room. I like that whole, like, checking the floor to see if it's stable thing. Kind of makes sense. Straight down, huh?
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
Yeah.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy. Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair,
yeah,
I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Got it! And I got this. Big question though. Where does this take us?
Onwards.
I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
Yeah.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Almond crackers?
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Mine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Shit, there goes my horse. Fuck. Shit, that gave me a heart attack. Everything was so calm and should've known.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's fine. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
I'll find it.
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
Smuggler. They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that.
We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on. Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate.
Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get
right now?
Out of my way.
Yeah, someone on the roof. Call me now, Nina.
Nina!
Jesus. You shouldn't have come here.
Dina!
Come on. I'm way ahead of you. Yeah, I'm way ahead of you.
Are you okay? Mostly. Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map? I don't fucking know.
Let's go.
Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Yeah.
Go around.
Shit.
Did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Got it.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms!
Omar! Flank them!
Roger that!
Done that one a little better, but I still got it.
Good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Tina, really thought she was gonna get it then. Thought she was gonna be the next to die. Oh. quarters gone. Landmine pretty much took care of that. Putting it down at that point was a mercy, so I don't feel too much regret for the shooting of the horse. God, tall grass. One. There's two. I feel like do not engage is a thing, but every last one of them, huh? I got him in the head though. It's still nice to see that I've got the survival instincts to shoot, but when I'm gonna pull it. too. Grab the ammunition from the side. Nice job, team.
Fuck, up. There's a lot of them. I told you.
I need this ammunition. I need it. Or whatever it is. Alcohol. Humans aren't too bad to deal with, at least. I gotta be stealthy because I got no bullets. I could take them out if I had a lot of bullets. So she was
have
up
a look here.
Skylights.
Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh no! Over there.
Yeah.
Elliot,
see him.
Get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck! Hey! You two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
Chris has been called in. Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute.
That was a bad time to not be able to be looking where I was going. There she's right there.
Hey.
Several trespassers will send additional units. Locate the other woman. Return to FOB. Oh, he's talking about her. And EOD.
What about this? Let's try it.
Yeah. That's a lot of them. Dogs.
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
So long way down. Alright, I see one. I did sprint.
In the school. Now. There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
Yes, playing card. Six, five, craft twice as quickly, smoke bombs, health kits, more smoke bombs. Unknown third factor. The horse is gone now.
We need to get to the street.
Yeah, got that. Face planted into that one. Okay, come on, I wanted to explore this one a bit more. Please don't say this is the cutscene.
Alright, coast looks clear. Yeah. I think we're good. Alright, check this out.
Damn it, I wanted to explore more in the house.
She's one of them. Well, fuck her then. Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
Scars.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Please tell me I can loot some
more. Let's go get Leah.
I can't loot anymore, can I? Oh no, I can loot. Thank God. I need to loot some more. There's so much stuff to be opened. Yes. Crafting. Pills. Good. I think we're good now.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there.
Yeah.
Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Yeah.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
No?
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
Once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
So don't spend too
long. I wonder if there's anything left in these buildings.
Thank
God. There's always something left behind. I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Yeah. No. So we're definitely in their hornet's nest right now. Again, I'm not sure I want to heal in case I find any food, which I can heal myself. That's how I did it on the last one. I found areas where there was just like food sitting out in the open that was left, like cans and that, which I used to heal myself rather than devote all my time and money to health kits, which could be used for incendiaries.
Dina, fresh blood. I'm ready. Yeah.
Heart's racing.
Same.
Didn't hear him. What's this one? Chevy. I'm bit. Tina's dead. Huh. Drunk on our patrols for a while. No infected, no scars. Don't know what scars are. What you get when you get sloppy. Oh, hello. He couldn't take himself out of the equation. Coward. What's this? Belt. Gun holster. Bomben holster. Nice. Oh, the belts. Oh, so finding a belt is a good thing. Okay. Well, that makes sense. You have to attach it to your back somehow. Nothing. Nice. Oh. I thought I was toast in that one. I saw him coming at me at the last minute. I knew he was going to come from somewhere. I thought he was going to spring out from the bedroom. But actually, he spun. Oh. I'm not calling you, Siri. I hate that. Whenever I say something vaguely like Siri, my iPad chimes in like, yes, did you call on me? No, I'm not calling you. I gotta stop saying that word. But it's not great. But yeah, I thought he was gonna spring out from behind. I should have known he would come down the corridor. Give me a longer time to take him out. Oh well. Anything left in the pool? Gate's open. Let's just see up here a sec. I thought there was something else here, but no, there's not. Let's head for the pool. And I'm gonna run into someone. How much explosives have I got? One of those. I can make one of those and then not another. Kinda wanna keep what I've got until I need it.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
Yeah.
It seems reckless. Maybe they're dumb.
I don't think they are.
Maybe. What? Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
It's the same place we were in. Yeah, the blood.
What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
Hey, check this out. Seattle traded one shitty ruler for another.
Rules must be
How
followed.
How old do you think this is?
Soldiers
At least a few years.
Must be followed.
They probably
executed.
Put it up right after everything went down with the military.
Permission required for leaving.
It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves. Mm-hmm. I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers. Good question.
I wonder if Joel did.
So, how are we gonna handle Leah? Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there. You gonna ask her why they did it? Yeah. Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past? Nothing new.
A lot about it.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about? High. He wasn't, very big on sharing. I wonder what Tommy's making of all this. You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Another one, and we've got materials for another one. So let's finish off raiding this place and go upstairs. I was gonna say it's nice to have a horse and move around, but I guess that's not the thing anymore. Not the case. Balconies in this one. That one's open, which suggests I can get there. Dumpster. I see the dumpster. Classic.
What are you doing with that? Huh? I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
I hear nothing. But that's not to say there's not anything that's missing. What's up, dude? Nice. Keep thinking I'm hearing breathing. I think it's just me. Yep. What is this? Smoke
bomb.
What
the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Nice craftsmanship.
Nice. Oh, yes.
good.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
That's how we get out, but is there any other way we can go to get in that door that's locked?